you're thinking about moving to the area and you're specifically looking at either Niceville or Destin, stick around. This is a video for you. We're going to compare the both and give you some information to help you make your decision. I'm AJ Baduke, and this is
Andrew Iremonger.
And we're with the Emerald Group right here on the Emerald Coast. We have been getting calls, texts, emails, Facebook messages from y'all with questions, and we absolutely love them. So please keep them coming.
We are doing videos everywhere from Pensacola to Panama City Beach and everything in between. So if that sounds like something you are even remotely interested, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and tap that little bell so that you'll be notified every single time we do a new video.
So if you're comparing Niceville to Destin, the chances are you're really looking at Destin and you're wanting to be close to it, but you're not sure if you're wanting to deal with like the tourism and the traffic. And so you're kind of considering Niceville because of the close proximity. So some of the things,
are you yawning? Sorry, I had to yawn. Hold on. All right, now let's do it. All right, Destin and Niceville can't be any different from each other. I mean, they're both in Florida, so we have that. They both have similar climates. They have that. But as far as everything else, they're fairly different. You know, you've got the coastal city of Destin, the crown jewel, if you will, the world's luckiest fishing village, as they say. And it's a great attraction for a lot of people. It brings in a lot of tourism. And Niceville, on the other hand, does not. And there's nothing wrong with it. Niceville is going to be a little bit more, I would consider it more family friendly. Definitely one of the big things about Niceville that a lot of people love is the schools and just the overall town itself. It's got kind of a smaller town feel while still being fairly populated with a lot of good things to do. And of course, you're just a few minutes from the beach, so that makes it a pretty good spot for a lot of people to choose.
Definitely. You're going to get probably more for your money as far as housing out in Niceville. You're not far from the beach. You've got plenty of parks to go to. Less commercialized parks, though. Destin's going to have some parks, if you will, you know, water parks and, you know, what are those, like, race car
Man, I can't think of the dang name. Go-karts.
There you go. You can go race some go-karts. There are arcades, but there's actually an arcade in Niceville as well. So you've got quite a few options of things to do in both areas, but in Niceville, you're going to have more of, you know, the outdoorsy type stuff, the not so much on the water type stuff, even though you've got the bay right there. But in Destin, you're going to have more kind of tourist attractions and then water-based activities. You know, you can rent a boat, rent some jet skis, go to dinner on the water. There's just going to be more options of things to do where you're going to spend money, essentially, in Destin as opposed to Niceville.
Now, when it comes to the overall living situation of both cities, either one are going to be just fine. Your grocery shopping, you know, daycare, schools, all of that, you're going to have great options in both cities. So there's not really a winner in either one of the cities there.
Something to consider is where are you going to be working? What's the proximity from both of those locations to where you're going to be working? If you're going to be working in Destin, does it matter to you more that you're able to get there quickly, or does it matter to you more that you have peace and quiet at night? Because Destin is a very busy area. You know, there's more to do, though. It's a bit louder. So you're really going to have to find those, you know, pocket subdivisions that are really further away from everything to get that nice quiet vibe, if that's something that you're interested in. Whereas in Niceville, it's a bit more quiet. There isn't a whole lot of like partying nightlife out there. There are a few great options, some great waterfront restaurants actually that are so good. Surprisingly, there's a lot of really great food in Niceville for it being, you know, a small little area. Like,
and some pretty good breweries too.
Oh yeah, like Third Planet, pretty awesome. We got Props Ale House out there as well. There's a lot to eat out there, different restaurants. So if you don't like cooking, Niceville's a pretty great area.
Yeah, I think for either city, you're definitely not going to be disappointed by the food. You are going to have more of the tourist spots out there in Destin, but don't be fooled. There are a lot of individual local kind of spots that are a little bit more popular with some of the locals versus some of the tourists. So you'll have a lot of options there. I will say if you enjoy the nightlife or you enjoy just the little bit more fast-paced lifestyle, Destin is definitely going to be more for you. This is a 14,000 person town that goes up to 100,000 people overnight. So if you enjoy meeting people and you want that quick access, you want a quick 4-minute Uber ride to go over to the Red Bar or wherever you want to go, you know, you've got that option there in Destin. Whereas if you decide to do that in Niceville, you are going to have to go over the bridge. It is going to be a little bit of a trek, $30, $40, $50, $60 Uber rides. It's not going to be near as easy to do that. But if you're, I don't know, let's say family people and you've got a babysitter for the night, this isn't something you do all the time, so you still like that, you know, that kind of Niceville feeling and the overall, you know, everything else that comes with it, and you just want the option to go to Destin to party once in a while, well, you've got that option and it's pretty simple.
Something else that's probably a determining factor, or at least be a variable in when you're making your decision about which area to be in, is how much do you like traffic? Because if you have a strong distaste for it, Destin's probably not going to make you real happy. Niceville doesn't get horribly backed up. There is some traffic, of course, just like you have anywhere. But Destin, on the other hand, can be downright unbearable during some months and take an exceedingly long time to get anywhere, whether you're living here and trying to get to the beach or you're visiting here and you're just trying to go find some food. It is not uncommon to see people just walking to their destination because they're like, it would take me less time to walk than it would to drive, and there's going to be no place to park.
Now, keep in mind that most of the traffic in Destin is seasonal. So from about April, kind of really May, you know, all the way until about August, maybe September, that's when you're going to see it the most. Then, of course, bigger pockets in, around July 4th and then around spring break and then in August. These are all pretty busy times, so you're going to have a little bit more traffic there, whereas Niceville is going to stay roughly the same most of the time because a lot of it is just commuters traffic. It's people coming from Eglin Air Force Base or, you know, working around the city of Niceville, or even some of them are commuting into Destin because, of course, there's a lot of service and stuff, service work there that needs to be done, and a lot of them come from Niceville.
Yeah, whereas Destin's traffic, a lot of it is going to be tourist related. So, and like we said before, you don't get a whole lot of that in Niceville. Niceville isn't necessarily where the tourists are wanting to go and spend their time. We have great food, but don't have the great beaches, you know, just right there. You know, a lot of times when folks are wanting to come visit the beaches and such in just this area, they're not looking to Niceville. So it's not really something that we deal with in that area.
One thing I do want to touch on while we're chatting about different activities and things to do is some of the golfing, because both of these areas are a little bit more prevalent in, you know, the golf community than a lot of our other cities are. That is definitely something to know. So Niceville has a very good course. In fact, they've got multiple courses, obviously, but I think personally the best one is Eglin Air Force Base. It is open to the public. Absolutely beautiful course. It's just north enough of the beach that we actually have hills, which is kind of cool. You don't see that near as much out in Destin. Of course, Destin has lots of different options. I'm not going to try to name them here because a lot of the names are escaping me, but I know Kelly Plantation's one that I've been to. Absolutely beautiful, beautiful golf course, right on the water for a couple of holes where you're literally the whole hole. You're right next to the water, just looking out over the sound. So definitely pretty cool there. And then there are several other golf courses that are very, very beautiful, although a little bit more pricey to go play at. And that is everything we wanted to cover about Niceville versus Destin. If you are still with us, comment down below which one of these sounds right for you. And I guess we'll see you next week.